เดือดสุดสเปนเดทคริสเตียโน่โรนัลโดเวนเททิสฟรัสเตรชันวิทเอสตันนิงสไตรแอสเรียลมาดริดดีฟิเทนซีออเรนตีน่า21อินเดอร์ทรอฟีโอซานติอาโกเบอร์นาเบอร์ออนเวนส์เดย์เดอะสตาร์ฟอร์เวิร์ดแฮดมิสเซเดอะลาสทูแมตช์including his team opening game of the 2,718 Liga season and is banned from competitive domestic action for 3 further game after being sent off and then pushing the referee in the first leg of the Supercopa de España against Barcelona while I were understandably on Ronaldo in this exhibition gameLink between the past and future of Spanish and Italian football were also apparent by glancing at the team sheet, as Federico Chiesa and Giovanni Simeone, the offspring of former Azzurri international Enrico Chiesa and Atletico Madrid coach Diego Simeone respectively.Started for Fiorentina, young goalkeeper Luca Zidane was introduced by his father for the host in the second half, while Yannis Hagi, son of Romani Greggeo Hagi,Who play for both Barcelona and Madrid, came on in the second half for LA Viola, read more exclusive Coutinho said to speak out to Sikio Barcelona Muberet more Barcelona UADED to sidewalk by fan after series due for through read more Barcelona and Coutinho need to move on after flop before Brazil starring was the last story figure of Jordan Veretao, read till last month from an NFP spell at Aston Villa, who opened the scoring for Fiorentina after just 4 minutesStep being a firm finish from the top of the box past Madrid goalkeeper Kiko Garcia, it did not take long for Los Blancos star to assert themselves, though the Informaco Asensio linked up with the man he had been shining in the absence of playing in Ronaldo down the left of the opposition penalty area, the Portugal star ratted shot across the face of goal and Boya Mayora was on hand to find home from close range. In the 33 minute it was Ronaldo who grabbed the spotlight, shutting down the left wing, cutting inside and beating defender German Pedreja before firing a brilliant finish into the far top corner of the net, leaving Marco Sportiello helpless.Madrid continued to dominate without forcing a third before half-time, when the beleaguered visitor offered their starting side some much need respite by tanking the entire team. Zidane initially suffered himself with just 3 swaps, including the introduction of San Luca in place of Garcia. Star playmaker Isco meanwhile came on for Asensio in the 62 minute and there were also cameo from Casemiro, Gareth Bale and Toni Kroos, although neither side were able to add to the scoreline in the time remaining.